What does it mean to you to be able to be one of the guys from the Marlins to go to the Arizona Fall League?
Very, very happy, very blessed. You know, he knows it's a big deal getting chosen, you know, so he feels very blessed and he's very happy.
Then finally this off season, besides the Arizona Fall League, what are you looking most forward to?
Just be with family, you know, just be with them for the short time that we have in the off season and just spend time with them.